How old do you think I am? 600? For the first 2 centuries of my life, I knew Adam. Adam's oldest son was Cain. You know, the one who killed his brother Abel. Through the line of Cain came industry, metalworking, music, art. But along the way, they forgot all about God and just chose to live their own way. Years ago, God spoke to my grandson, Noah, and warned him that he would send a flood to destroy every living thing that moves on the face of the earth. God told Noah to build a great ship, an ark. And you know what? It's almost finished. I have survived 969 years. My time is nearly over. With each passing day, judgment draws nearer. Something terrible is coming. No one believes what Noah says. But I can tell you, whatever God says is true.